How to remove liver spots using natural remedies. Liver spots are small, flat, and darkened areas on the skin, also known as age spots. These have different sizes and shapes and are triggered by sun damage. These usually appear on the face, hands, shoulders, or arms because these areas are more exposed to sunlight. Sun damage can lead to cancer of the skin if you aren't careful. In today's video, we will share with you 10 natural remedies to remove liver spots and keep them gone forever. Remedy 1, sun cream. Before you start to treat age or liver spots, you have to start protecting your skin from further sun damage. Apply a high-quality sunblock cream twice per day to prevent further pigmentation of your skin. Remedy 2, turmeric paste. Mix 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric with 1 teaspoon of coconut oil in a small bowl. Using a cotton swab, apply the mixture to the dark spots on your skin. Let it sit for 20 minutes and then rinse. The turmeric naturally evens out skin tone and helps to fade age spots and pigmentation naturally. Remedy 3, 2 bell peppers. Age spots are caused by a vitamin C deficiency. Eating 2 bell peppers each day is enough to boost your vitamin C levels. This helps your skin to produce collagen, reduce age spots, and protect against damage from the sun in the future. Remedy 4, vitamin C serum. You can purchase a high quality skin serum which contains vitamin C and retinoids. Apply these to age spots and dark spots on a daily basis to help naturally fade these areas. Remedy 5, nutritional yeast. Take 2 tablespoons of nutritional yeast on a daily basis to help prevent future age spots. This food is loaded with B vitamins, which can reduce stress in your body and also improve the health of the skin. Remedy 6, DIM. If you are a woman with hormone imbalances, we recommend taking a daily supplement of DIM. This is made from concentrated green vegetables and can balance your hormones to reduce the formation of age spots, pigmentation, and liver spots. Remedy 7, tamanu oil. Gently massage tamanu oil into age spots and areas of pigmentation. This is often used by Polynesian women to protect against sun damage to the DNA. It helps to restore the skin around the age spots and also has an anti-aging effect. Remedy 8, alpha hydroxy acid. Apply a high-quality AHA skin cream to your age spots on a daily basis. This is one of the most common treatments used by dermatologists. It's a natural ingredient made from fruit acids. This works by exfoliating the skin and removing areas of pigmentation. Remedy 9, cod liver oil. Consume 1 teaspoon of virgin Icelandic cod liver oil daily. This is loaded with natural vitamin A called retinol. Retinol helps your body to make healthy skin cells, which is strong and more resistant to the sun. Remedy 10, bone broth. Our ancestors always consumed bone broth, which gave them stronger, healthier, and more sun-resistant skin. Consume this 3 times per week to boost collagen production in your skin, protect against liver and age spots, skin irritation, and the early onset of wrinkles. As you can see, there are many natural remedies which you can use to remove and prevent liver spots on your skin. Try some of these out and see which works best for you. Remember to apply sunscreen on a daily basis to areas of pigmentation, as these parts of your skin are more prone to sun damage. Further sun damage to liver or age spots can raise the risk of skin cancer, so it's important to keep this protected. The dark areas of skin are caused by the body making too much melanin, a natural pigment. By using some of the remedies in today's video, you can help the body to reduce the amount of melanin that it's producing so that no more of these dark areas will appear. Eat foods rich in vitamin C every single day, as this helps to produce collagen and protect your skin from ultraviolet radiation from the sunshine. Leafy greens like kale, strawberries, peppers, chili, parsley, collard greens, and leafy greens are all fantastic sources of vitamin C. To learn more about natural remedies and nutrition, please see our other videos. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.